Our top story online right now, a Grandview Heights man has been indicted for an alleged sex offense involving a minor dating back to 2015. 52-year-old Russell Sexton is facing one count of gross sexual imposition involving a victim under the age of 13. That is a third-degree felony. Sexton was arrested on June 30th and then was indicted by a Franklin County grand jury on July 9th, according to the Grandview Heights Police Department. He's being held at the Franklin County Correction Center.